Hello, hello, and welcome to another video. I feel like my voice sounds really weird today. I don't know. It's currently 9 a.m. and I thought, why don't I film before going to the gym? Which seemed like a good idea at the time. So last night, about 12 o'clock, I came up with this idea. I don't know if it's been done before, but I thought, why not? Where you use, you use 7 products, only 7 products and 7 brushes. Okay, so just a little heads up, all the products that I'm using don't have a mirror. I'm using this mirror that's on this bronzer over here, but I'm not going to use the bronzer. I promise, I'm not going to use the bronzer. I just want the mirror. Cool. So I'm gonna go through my normal makeup routine. This is gonna be like, I'm going to make an effort. That's the point of this video. So yeah, I'm just gonna fill in my brows. I'm going with another brush, which is kind of like a concealer brush, and my concealer, and just clean up my brows as well as prep my lids. Because we're kind of limited for product, I'm not going to use foundation. I'm going to go in with concealer and kind of conceal the areas, I think, that I'm trying to hide. I'm going to go in with a loose translucent powder. This is going to be product number 3, and I'm going to apply it using a powder brush. I feel like I need to bring some dimension back into my face. Going and do the eyes actually, little tool. I'm gonna go back into that bronzer and we're just gonna whip that in the crease. I'm gonna go into our highlight palette, the Anastasia Cloakhead in Sweet. Guys, please tell me someone that watches this video has heard of JP Cooper. Please tell me someone who watches this video has listened to his song or listened to his album, because I feel like that guy does not get enough credit. He is amazing. Like, and if you have not listened to JP Cooper, I'm gonna leave the link down below. My favorite mascara at the moment, it is the False Lashes Mascara Extra Volume and Curl by Essence. The only thing about this mascara, like, I love it, I love the wand, the formula, everything. I just feel like too much comes out, like way too much comes out. Like, I get it's a volumizing mascara, but it needs to be a little bit less. So I'm kind of going for a dark lip today. I used this in my last Halloween tutorial, the Dead or Alive one. I'll leave a link up in the card over here. I wasn't really a fan of this applicator, but we'll see how it works out today. This is the final look. I'll leave all the details down below of everything that I used on my face, as well as JP's album. People, don't sleep on it. Do you think you could come up with your whole day's makeup just like that? Yeah, I feel like, I don't know, I feel like the only thing I'm lacking is probably liner. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll catch you next week.